I think we have to grapple with the role that governments and companies play in censorship and in terms of removal of content online, and we have to deal with the human rights framework.